What is up, guys? Welcome back. I've got a new series here. I'm going to show you guys how to do things on Reddit. In this video, we're going to go over auto moderator and how to set it up and just a few basic permissions like how to automatically remove YouTube or Twitch posts if you don't like advertising on your Reddit. But if you guys would like more, please leave a comment down below and I will continue making videos like this. So hopefully this helps you guys all out. But without further ado, how to set up auto moderator on your Reddit page. What you want to do is you want to set up the auto moderator inside of your config folder. And the way to do that is you want to go to a certain link where you can automatically create it. So I will put that link down below. It's a lot easier that way. So that link would basically be reddit.com/ whatever your Reddit page is named. So in here, mine's NHL23_ESHL. And then all this comes in after, and then it's going to say, the config/auto moderator does not exist, and then create page. So go ahead and create that page, and now we just need to add a few things of documentation here. I'm just gonna put something in here for now. Start every time you make a revision, it'll ask you for a revision reason. I don't even think you even need to put anything in the reason, but just so that page is created, it's going to be right here. So now if I refresh this page, this is the wiki pages section. So now auto moderator, I don't know why I can't say that, auto moderator is under the config folder now. So now this is fully ready to use auto moderator. So just to show you guys how to get to this page if you guys don't know. So right here we're at the home page, and then you want to go to your mod tools. And then once you're at your mod tools, you want to go down to the other tab, and then you want to go to wiki pages. Wiki pages will bring you right here. And now that we have that config auto moderator created, we can now start editing in auto moderator. To show you guys how to remove the YouTube or Twitch posts for your Reddit, auto moderator will automatically remove these for you. I'm going to go ahead and edit. So in order to have a new rule, auto moderator uses YAML as their syntax. So you need to follow those rules in order to make sure auto moderator is working. So if you guys don't want to learn how to do it, I'll also just copy and paste it down below what we actually type here, just in case you want to just kind of throw this into your Reddit. So in order to switch between each rule, you need to have exactly 3 hyphens. So this is now the start of a rule, and then at the end of it, you'll put another 3 hyphens to make another rule for auto moderator. We want to remove the YouTube posts. So we're going to write in type, do a colon, space, link, submission. So now that we type link submission, now the auto moderator knows that the type we're looking for is a link submission. So if this is a link submission, it's going to check to see if the domain it's going to is YouTube or Twitch. So in here we want to write for our next line, domain colon. And then we want to put the square bracket in here, and this is where our domains go in. So youtube.com, we separate each different one with a comma. So youtube.com can also be the u2.b. Some sites use that as well. And then obviously we want Twitch, so twitch.tv. And then we will throw the other square bracket to finish off our domains that we're looking at. So now it's saying we're looking for link submission, and now the domains are YouTube, YouTube B, and Twitch TV. So those are the ones we're looking for. What do we want it to do? So this one's going to be action. Action colon remove. We want to remove those. So it's going to automatically remove them. And then we can also add comments. So after that, whatever we do here, it'll automatically write a comment. We don't have to have this, but just so people know why it's removed, I'm gonna throw a comment here. Your submission has been automatically removed. YouTube or Twitch submissions are not allowed. Okay, so now it's going to write that as a comment, and that's all you need to do. So now we have its type link submission. The domains it's looking for is YouTube, YouTube, Twitch TV. We are going to remove it, and then we're going to write a comment. Your submission has automatically been removed. YouTube or Twitch submissions are not allowed. So now we can go ahead and save that. Remove YouTube and Twitch. So there's our reason for revision. It's going to say we last revised it by that, and then somewhere, I can't remember where, it'll tell you where the last revision was for why it does that. Okay, so we're going to test to see how that works. We are on NHL 23 ASHL. I'm going to throw a YouTube link to my video, If You Rap, You Lose. We'll see how this works. I am logged into my actual account here, so you'll be able to see what it looks like from somebody who has the Reddit permissions, and then I will also log into an account that doesn't have the permissions to show you what that looks like. So I'll post it and give that a second. It's going to double check. We're going to refresh. Okay, this one works. So now I'm going to come back here. It's going to be posted. That's what it would look like if you had the permissions. Now I'm going to show you what it looks like if somebody random decides to post it. All right, I am about to show you guys the regular person. So I'm logged into a different account now, and we're going to try and see this without the permissions, and we're going to give it a post. I post that. All right, here you go. Sorry, this post has been removed by the moderators of NHL 23 ESHL. And here's my video. It is no longer up there. And if I go click back here, only the one that is, well, you can see this because it's not actually removed for you. But if I go ahead and I'll log out here, now you can see that the only one that's here is the one that I posted with my actual account, the one that actually has the correct permissions and is a moderator, so we can bypass it. So anyway, I hope this helps you guys. And if you guys want to learn anything more about AutoModerator, how to set up different things, or anything else about Reddit in general, please let me know. Leave a comment down below. Leave a like if you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in the next video.